Hey everyone, I'm Amasu. Welcome back to Minecraft. So, in the last episode, there were mysterious noises, and I want to find out where they're coming from. Right, bugger, I can't make another pickaxe, so I'm kind of screwed there. Right, it might be down a bit. Just shuffle that stone. This is gonna be a right good pain. Come on. Right. Gonna thingy the gravel, see what I can find, and hopefully I'll find whatever's causing this noise, because that's what the goal is, or my goal is. But where is it coming from? Can't quite tell. Is it your signal? Come on, show yourself. It's really bugging me that I don't know what that noise is. I think I'll just leave. It's an unsolvable mystery, I guess. Now, if I could just find my way out, that'd be great. I'm stuck. I can't believe this, I'm stuck. Unless did I come from up there-ish? Yeah, I did. I hope it's so. Whereas I am literally screwed. Okay, come on lag. Not the time. Right, is that my way to the surface up there? Yep. Looks like it. Okay, rocket it up. Who knows what I'm gonna do next. It's just been a bit crazy, this Minecraft thing. Oh. I should remember to bring a spare pickaxe next time. Because that would be helpful. Oh, it's dating. That's good. Good news at last. I can't even remember what way I came from. Great, I'm lost. I think it was that way, but I don't know. I really do not know. Oh well, who knows, right? Who the hell does know? Who's been paying attention? That's
Well, I'd like to know, I guess, who has been paying attention enough to know where I came, what direction I came from. That lag. Oh my gosh, you're kidding me, that isn't... No, that isn't Tom's house. Did that go in the same direction? Because I thought something was a wee bit strange and I thought I might have ended up going here, but no, this can't be. It is. Is this whole thing just one of the trick played by Tom's ghost or something? Is Tom messing with my head? That's what I'd like to know. Wait, so I thought... Wait a minute, so if I'm here at Tom's house, then that means that this is the way towards my house and not the way I was kinda heading. Right? Yeah, that should be right. This should be the way back to the home then. You know what? I'll be doing something really nice. Get it loose. Damn it, can't place the rose. You know, I was just gonna... Just done it. There, the rose. There, I've shown some respect for Tom's death. Now hopefully this ghost will leave me alone and stop making weird things happen, making weird sounds and making me appear at his house. Because I'm not wanting that. But what the heck? There's just some random lot flowing in there. I guess that's kinda cool. Weird, but... Yeah. Just gonna lightly move. Oh, hey sheep. How you doing? I'm not gonna attack. Don't worry. I don't need to kill sheep anymore. But when I think about it, I guess I don't necessarily have to head back to the whole home. But maybe I should just to drop off some important-ish stuff like the coal I got. Oh. Right, whole home should be nearby, hopefully. Oh, there's the wee junior guidance tower for... In fact, no! I was going in the same kind of direction. Weird. Okay. Oh. Wait, what is that? Is that gravel? No, I don't want gravel. Cobblestone, store that, and that, keep that, and okay, that should do it. Cherry. No, not your chest. Super chest. Jerry.
Jerry. There we go.
Wait, what? No. Okay, time to go for another adventure. Let's go towards the forest. But I'm guaranteed to get lost this time. Cool. Get lost in the forest. Whoa. Okay, this looks like a comfortable wee hideo, but no, I'm not interested. I've got a hole home. That's the next thing up from a hidey hole. Gonna go in this direction and see what's on the other side of the forest. If I ever can reach the other side of the forest, because this forest might just go on forever and I might get lazy and I might start going, turning when I don't think I'm turning, and I could end up going in circles, something like that, I don't know. Ooh. Oh no, hunger. There, that should do it for a while. Anyway, interesting. Ouch, rocky formation. Just go through here. That way. That entrance to a cave, or is that just an early hidey hole? Nope, that goes down. Down to the deep unknown. Okay, I don't see any harm in going this way. Yep, not even needed, so I'm just gonna change my mind of going this way. I'm doing it. Look at me, I'm going down. Oh, iron. That's good. Iron already, that's good. Getting iron. I think I already got some iron because I should be wearing some iron boots. I don't know, am I? Let me check. Yep. So I've already got some iron before. Right. I'm pretty much gonna die in a minute. Could eat and regenerate, hopefully. There we go. Hopefully I can regenerate a wee bit before going on. Is it just a dead end down there? Nope. Oh, lots of iron down there. I think I'll go get myself some of that. I'm gonna have that iron, that'll do. Oh, some iron there, I'll get that in a second. What the? See, I found that rose in my Tom's. Ooh! I was gonna say Tom's voice is giving me a good fortune, but no, it's a trap. There's lava down there. Me and lava don't get along very well. Just gonna bypass the lava smoothly. Plus, I should probably end this episode now.